Let's walk through the steps for setting up OpenVPN manual configurations on your DD-WRT router. To complete the setup, you'll need a router running DD-WRT firmware that has at least 8 megabytes of flash, as well as an ExpressVPN subscription. Begin by visiting the ExpressVPN website and clicking My Account in the top right corner. Enter the email address and password associated with your ExpressVPN account and click Sign In. Once you've logged in, click the green Setup ExpressVPN button. On the next page, click Manual Config on the left. Make sure that the OpenVPN button is selected on the right and scroll down. You'll notice a username and password. You will need these later. Further down is a list of regions. Click the plus sign to expand the region that includes the VPN location you want to connect to. Then click on the VPN location to begin downloading the OpenVPN file. If you are using Chrome, when the download completes, you can simply drag the file to the desktop for easier access later in the setup process. Without closing your current browser window, open a new tab. You are going to open your router control panel. You must be connected to the internet through your DD-WRT router in order to continue with the setup process. Enter the address 192.168.1.1 into your browser address bar. This will take you to the router sign-in page, unless you changed the router address. You might be prompted to enter your router username and password. On your router's home page, click Services followed by VPN. Under OpenVPN Client, select Enable. A menu will drop down. You'll need the information from the OpenVPN file you downloaded to fill in the server IP name. Open the file with any text editing software. You'll find the server domain on the sixth line next to the word Remote. Just to the right will be the port number you need. Copy the server domain into the DD-WRT control panel and change the port number accordingly. Make sure TUN and UDP are selected on the next two lines. For encryption cipher, choose AES-256CBC and change the hash algorithm to SHA-512. Next, enable user pass authentication. You'll find the user and password on the ExpressVPN setup page. You can copy them by clicking on the button to the top right. Then paste them into the correct fields on the DD-WRT control panel. You'll also want to enable advanced options. Leave TLS cipher as none and LZO compression as adaptive. Enable NAT and leave firewall protection enabled as well. For tunnel UDP fragment, input 1450. Then enable tunnel UDP mss-fix. Finally, make sure to check NS cert type verification. You'll now need to enter 5 lines of text into the additional config box. Persist-key, persist-tun, fragment 1300, mssfix 1450, and keysize 256. You can fill in the other text fields with information copied from the OpenVPN file you downloaded. For the TLS auth key, copy the chunk of text between the TLS auth tags. For the CA cert, copy the text between the CA tags. For the public client cert, copy the text between the cert tags. Finally, for the private client key, copy the text between the key tags. Once you're done, click Save. Then click Apply Settings to connect to the VPN. If you want to check your connection status, click Status followed by Open VPN. As long as information appears in the text fields below, the connection is working. You can also check that you're connected to the correct ExpressVPN location by visiting expressvpn.com/whatismyip. Congrats! You've set up OpenVPN manual configurations on your DD-WRT router. If you have any questions, ExpressVPN live chat support is available around the clock. Thanks for watching.